like the deck survived, the steps survived. Just grass is a little high, we'll have to take care of that, but other than that, we still have access here at Dan's cave. Birds are going crazy down here. We cleaned this up about 2 days ago, and very easy access again. The water's starting to clear up a little bit, at least up on the surface, and we'll find out in a few minutes if how the cave fared down inside. Thank you.